Ruth or someone in Hebrews 11, what we call the Faith Hall of Fame, or maybe you thought of Ezra, you get a gold star if you thought of God, because he really is the only true hero of the Bible. He's the one who gave all those people courage and who gave them strength to do what we read about in the Bible. Pastor Andrew has reminded us a few times that the things of Ezra happened because God stirred up the hearts of the people, and God stirred up the heart of Cyrus. It wasn't the people themselves who did us these things. All of these Bible people are regular folks, just like each of us here today. They are willing to be used by God. They became Bible stories, and we know also that God can make Bible stories out of our lives.
Thank you.